Hello, guys.
Hello. Waarom is dat wel wat doen?
We have a can of food and we have our bowl. So, what's the best?
Δεν ξέρω να πάει αυτό το με το κουτάλι.
Okay, let's go inside. What you've seen, it was a treat, not a feeding, of course. And now, let's see where we stand. As you can see, there's gloss varnish all over the hull, also the copper plate, the side, and also for the rails. There's a chance that over here we're going to use another coat, but we will see. As you can see, gloss varnish everywhere, except, of course, from the deck. Now, what I have seen in the real ship, sorry for that, is that over here there's a line, like a water drain. It's white. Also here, I have the hiccups. Give me a moment. Sorry for that, guys. I got rid of the hiccups. Now, let's see where we were. I was telling you that I have seen in the real ship that at the side here there's a white line, probably drain, and also over here there's a gray, light gray line, probably also drain. Over here it's a piece of deck, it's exactly the sepal color, so because I'm not going to be able to make this curve correctly, I'm going to leave it as it is. But over here there's going to be a gray, and over here there's going to be a white. I'm going to use these pieces here. They are 0.5 and I believe they are 4 millimeter, maybe 5. Let's see. It's 4 millimeter wide. Now what I have to do is paint two of them gray and one of them white. Let me do that and I'll get back to you to try to put them on. Okay, got it. Now this is painted. This must go underneath here. Now let's see how much we're going to need. Definitely no longer than this. And definitely we need to cut it here because it's the part of the skeleton over there. So let's cut this. Perfect. Now let me do the same on the other side, or maybe let's do the gray one. I believe it's going to be impossible to watch, because if I do it like that, so you'll be able to see, I'm not going to be able to see, but I will do exactly the same technique. I'm going to cut it here in the skeleton part, and I'm going to place it inside and continue all the way to the front like that. So let me finish that also the other side, and I'll get back to you to show you the finishing result. Got it. You see it more clear here. Also white for the bow. Both sides, of course. And now the figure 5, which is the next step, tells me to work on the bow. I'm going to skip this, I'm not going to do it right now, and I'm going to go, this is the stern, I'm going to skip this also, and I'm going to go over here. I'm going to build this one. This is the second, let's say, cabinet that has the boats on top. This one has one boat on top, so I'm going to build this one. Let me gather the materials, because this one is going to have lights inside, to see what we have to do, and I'll get back to you to begin, because here I believe we're going to improvise a little. Okay guys, now let me show you what we have here. This is the first cabin, let's say, that it's the first one after the foremast. It's a big one, the biggest one is the one on the stern, but we'll do that last. Now, these are sides, this is the front, because it has a door on, and this is the rear, no door. Everything needs to be sepally stained. This is the roof. This will go like that. Over here, we're missing a piece. I'm going to improvise on that. Need some sepally. I will find some and put it. I believe it's 2x2, and it's going to, 2x2, maybe 3x3. We'll see. 2x2 definitely over here and here. Over here it's a little bit more than 2x2. No problem with that. That's easy to make. The top is going to be covered with strips and string, black string, like the deck, exactly the same procedure. It's going to be an easy one, because this is a small surface and a straight, so straight lines, no curves, nothing. So it's going to be very easy. But before we go over there, let's see something here. Thirty-one is the top, 30 is the lower part. Okay, correct. So this must be built like that. I guess it exceeds. You can see here, this is not covering the entire length, and also this one. So this must be formed first and then put the cover. That's easy, everything easy to do. But we're going to have lights inside. So to have lights inside, we have some portholes here. You can see this is the big one, the porthole, and this is the smaller one. Don't need them at the moment on. Because like I said, it's going to be stained. We have some doors. We have one door here, one door here, one door here, and two doors here. To make things more interesting, I'm thinking about leaving open. We have five doors, maybe not the five, but one on one side, one on the other, and the center one open. So this is the top. Let's cut open the doors. The door is this one right here. Let's make the door one again. Nobody said it's going to be easy. open door. I'm going to do the same for two of these doors. Let me do that and I'll get back to you. Got them. Now, I'm going to stain everything in sepally. And when I'm done, I'm going to sepally dye like the rails. And when I'm done, I'm going to get back to you to continue. All right. Now, let's assembly. First of all, let's put this on. I have some sepal pieces here for the perimeter of the roof, but before making the roof I have to assemble this. So this is going on top. These are exactly the same, so it doesn't make any difference if I place them left or right. So let's put them here like that. Let's make it simple. Come on, I'm just want to measure. Okay, that's the way it should go. Now, let's try and glue them. got them wrong. The other way around. This goes on the rear. And this is the front. Have to dye this also perimetrically, so let me do that. Now we're going to glue it upside down, of course. This is the upper part. First I'm going to center it. Okay, left and right is centered, it's perfect. Perfect. Love it. We have work to do still. Now I have to center this, but before I center it, I should cover it with wood strips. First of all, we need to find the center. 4.1, that's 2.05. All right, I'm not going to film this. It's exactly the same technique as the deck. I'm going to cover it and I'll get back to you to continue. Got it. The surface is very smooth. It's perfect. Now, to glue it on top, place the sepally, the two pieces, and we're going to place it on the deck. Also needs varnish, but I'm not going to varnish it until I finish it. Centered. Now, need some sanding, and let me do that, and I'll get back to you to throw on the two pieces for the support of the boat. I have marked the position using the drawings, of course, sepally stained. Now this needs varnish. I will varnish it before I place it on, but let's make the electric part, throw on the LED strip. So give me a moment, clear here. Let's see now where this thing is placed. The front is the part with the door. Definitely I'm going to need to take some measurements, but let's check it out by the eye. This will go like that. Somewhere around here. I will take some marks with this corner here. This corner will help me find the rear part and establish exactly where I must place this. So this is probably somewhere around here. Now let me get some measurements, because there's no way to do that unless I'm off the camera. Also varnish this, and I'll get back to you. Okay, I have found exactly the spot, and also I have marked the interior. Here is the interior. It stops somewhere around here, don't care. And this part, exactly at the joint, is where the rear wall will go. Now let's throw on the LED strip. One is enough. Okay, this is positive, this is ground. Thank you. Okay, give me a minute. Okay, now the final thoughts. Let's throw on some doorknobs. This is varnished. This is 0.8. We have a door over here. Also over here. Of course, this one. Nails. Let me glue them all. Done. Now I have to center it and glue it on deck. This means that I have to be where the camera is, but nothing difficult. I'm not going to be able to film it. I'm going to do that and I'll get back to you to show you the finished result with the lights on. Got it. I love it, and I love mostly that I didn't open the extra doors. It would look a little bit ugly with all the doors opened. So guys, with a touch of my own, as always, of course, the first cabinet is completed. We have two more to do. The stern one has a sky, forgot the word, it has, forgot the word right now, doesn't make any difference. It has this one. So this is going to be a little bit tricky because building boats doesn't have in the drawings the idea of me placing LED lights. So this is solid, so I have to make it hollow and with holes. This is going to be interesting. In our next video I'm going to make the other one, and this other one has a small piece ahead, behind it, behind it. That's, I will try to throw on LED lights also, so it's going to be interesting. So guys, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget the Super Things ability. Also take your time to check out the recommendations that I made for you in Modern Central. And I will see you all in our next video as well. Take care.